The head of the CIA, you knew about this place. When were you planning on informing the rest of us?
It had been deemed classified.
You should have told us about this when they first arrived. You should have warned us before we launched a counterattack that cost us the lives of hundreds of American pilots.
There was no way that we could have known that our fighters would have been that ineffective against their attackers.